स्वभावचिन्मयानन्दम् कृपापूर्णम् जगत्पतिम् हरिषड्वर्गजेतारम् नित्यानन्दगुरुम् भजे.
Swami, this is a question we, I think everybody has asked himself or herself at least once in life. What is the purpose of my life?
I can say purpose of life is awakening to the life itself. Please understand, becoming intense to the life itself is the purpose of life. There is no separate purpose. If you say there is separate purpose, then life has become meaningless. Understand, the purpose has become meaningful. It's like you are selling your life to achieve that purpose. The life has no meaning. Please understand, if life has some purpose, then life has no meaning. This, you are selling, you have to sell your life for that purpose. I don't think life has any separate purpose. I can say, one of our books, the Karma Yoga, Gita, the commentary of Karma Yoga of the Gita, we have named the book as Beauty of Purposelessness, Meaning of the Life. Life is purposeless. If you understand, you will understand the meaning of the life. Life has a meaning, but no purpose. Awakening to the life, awakening to the life itself is the purpose of life. Be intense to the life, whatever you are doing. Let the intensity be added to your life. I think that is the meaning of the life. That is the purpose of the life. There is no separate purpose. See, if somebody says, people who are really enjoying the external infrastructure, the comforts, they say developing bigger and bigger infrastructure is the purpose. They become politicians. And people who enjoy the inner silence, they say, achieving the inner silence is the purpose of life. They become the religious leaders or the spiritual leaders, whatever name you give. I can say, neither the external infrastructure nor the inner space, I can say that both can be the purpose. When you achieve the meaning, both may happen around you. But if you make any one as purpose, you will miss the other one. If you, the moment you miss the other one, lot of confusion, chaos, the apurantua, the missing something starts happening in you. I can say from my experience, intensity is the meaning of the life. Intensity is the purpose of the life. Neither the outward infrastructure nor the inner world silence alone. The inner world silence also happens when you are awakening to the purpose. Otherwise, if you are running behind the silence, nowhere you achieve your content. The person who is running behind the silence will be more disturbed, because any small thing can become a disturbance for him. Any small thing can become a disturbance for him. So, I don't think anyone is a purpose. People, whatever they think as purpose, they start teaching to others also as the life purpose. I can say, intensity is the only purpose of life.